The Permanent Court of Arbitration in The Hague is set to announce its final decision on July the 12th in territorial disputes between China and the Philippines. According to Foreign Ministry spokesman Hong Lei, China will not be forced into accepting the decision, either by diplomatic channels or by public fanfare. Hong said the arbitration was unilaterally initiated by the Aquino administration. It distorts the United Nations Convention on the Law of the Sea, or UNCLOS, challenges the dignity of the international law, and undermines the rule of law in essence.